Phosphorus is a nutrient that is natural and vital for life. But our actions can lead to too much phosphorus in our lakes, which can feed cyanobacteria or blue-green algae blooms. These can harm fish, drinking water, recreation, and our economy. Phosphorus comes from all areas of the landscape, and centuries of human activity have contributed tons of phosphorus to our lakes. The more we reduce its use and prevent it from washing off the land, the healthier lakes will be.